hoping I'll see some of that on you. Alright, now let's get back to Bollywood. We have a bunch of names, leading Bollywood actresses, known for their distinct styles.
Leading Bollywood actresses,
who would you like to see wearing which jewelry contrasting to their style? Let's talk about birthday girl Alia Bhatt. I have a feeling you've gifted her something today.
I have, but it's on the way tomorrow.
Do you want to tell us all this?
No.
Yes.
Okay, what should Alia wear?
Yeah.
I think she should wear a big uncut piece or like something fantastically like international. She can pull it off, she's young.
Alia Bhatt, a big fantastic uncut piece is coming your way. Just have a feeling. Madhuri Dixit.
Madhuri should be wearing the should wear our jhumkas actually on this side. She because she's on the slant of she's done so much ethnic, it'd be lovely to see her in something contemporary.
Vidya Balan.
Vidya Balan, always traditional. Again, I would give her a modern piece of jewelry.
And Rekha Ji.
Rekha Ji is a temple herself, so ritually and otherwise. And so I think on her temple jewelry, Theva, all that would look great on.
Alright, here's one. If you had the Kohinoor diamond and you were to give it to someone, who would it be?
Back to the queen, I don't think she has the energy to see it, right?
Yeah.
Because
there's a myth about the Kohinoor.
That it doesn't exist, that it's a lie, that it's fake. Well, I don't know about that, but I don't think the queen is taking a bit of a trek to the Kohinoor recently. So I would actually give it back to her.
Alright, here's one that one naughty film star, female actress once told me, mere bhomli mein diamond hai, no bhomli. Naval. Mere naval mein diamond hai. She was a diamond in the navel. Now, since you're an insider, I would like you to tell me if there are any other celebs that wear jewelry in places that we cannot see.
I have not seen those places. And I don't know, I'm not sure.
I'm sure they discuss it. You get everything out of it.
You think it's our day-to-day conversation, Malishka, that, oh, I have a jewelry piece there. Or I have a jewelry piece there. I'm not quite sure.
How do you think I found this out? About
because you're just inquisitive and I'm not.
Coffee with Karan happening on radio every morning. You just
oh, you
don't
do?
Know because you don't wake up.
Oh God, no, not at all. Not to listen to you early in the morning. I need my coffee first.
That's why we do the evenings. Okay, naughty question.
Right.
If jewelry were lingerie, what would you get Sunny Leone to wear?
If jewelry were lingerie, what would I get Sunny Leone? You know, I don't think poor Sunny Leone has always been like the receiving end of this kind of joke and humor. I don't think I appreciate it on her behalf.
No, I was thinking of what
might look good.
If you wore jewelry as lingerie, we just give you
a large layered temple piece to cover your your property.
You know, next time I want Sunny Leone to host this event. I want to go and distinguish to her. So fine, I'm moving on to the guys now. Huh. If jewelry were innerwear, what would you get our current hat for?
If jewelry was in a way, what
how
would
many
I get?
That's three. Okay.
Only three? I thought Fawad Khan would be more fans than that.
The husbands, you know.
What would Fawad Khan wear if, as a piece of jewelry, as his innerwear?
What would look
well,
like?
If women like it, then I would say he should wear nothing.
Yeah.
No, kind of.
Okay. Finally, last question. This one's for you. You call yourself a recycled virgin this week. Do you want to explain to us what it is? And then tell us what piece of jewelry was a recycled virgin wear?
What is a recycled virgin? It's a result of the lack of a certain pleasurable activity in a while equals you to be a recycled virgin.
He's the friend of Salman Khan!
What should a recycled virgin wear? He should get perspective and wear that first.
Okay, I was going to go with the diamond chastity belt, but perspective is so much nicer.
Perspective is so much better than any chastity.
So much better.
It's what really makes the world go round.
You know, while I'm like talking to you, mere man mein aapke liye shaayari aa gayi. Because again, I believe you can do anything.
Bilkul.
Hai na? Ki jo kehta hai, wo karta hai. Jo nahi kehta, wo bhi kar dikhata hai. Jo kehta hai, wo karta hai. जो नहीं कहता वो भी कर दिखाता है
मलिश्का से उसका दिल नहीं
भरता
है
नो आई एम गोइंग टू से समथिंग नाइस देन यू से समथिंग नाइस ओके जो कहता है वो करता है, जो नहीं कहता वो भी कर दिखाता है। फिल्में हो या हीरे हो, सबको तराशता है एक करण जौहर। ऐसा कुछ है जो तुझे नहीं आता है? See, I praised you. Now take this ring out and put it back on my finger, like I promised.
If you like, I know this is what with the middle finger.
Whichever finger you choose.
Basically, wanted to show me that this was just a bahana.
Ladies and gentlemen, photo op. Come on, Karan Johar is putting a ring on a woman's finger. Come on.
Should I go down already?
Oh yes. आज से मैं तुम्हारी हुई।
Oh God, मेरी माँ मुझे मार डालेगी।
Ladies and gentlemen, Karan Johar ko kehna ki main bhool gayi. Thank you so much. And of course, it's time now to call the two people who you for this lovely evening has happened. Look at how stunning she is. Kiran Dapani kehna. Ladies and gentlemen, where are you? And of course, Sunil Dapani kehna. Hello. Are you enjoying the evening so far? Karan Johar doing a good job of representing you on stage, I'm assuming.
Both
of
them.
That he does. Do you want to tell us something about how it has been being associated with Karan for, since 2014, the last time when I met you on the stage?
I can tell you how it's been today. Karan has made us feel like Aryan from Taj Mahal.
Wonderful, thank you so much. And you're doing a far better job than Alia and Siddharth.
You
smash.
Alright, I want to ask you a couple of questions. It's 30 years of Kehna, is it 30 years of Kehna to the day? Oh, to the day. Ladies and gentlemen, close. Alright, give it a big hand. 30 years of Kehna. That's huge. But tell me something. When you met Kiran, you were already in the business. I want to know, how does a jewelry maker Patawa woman, because you know, does the regular, I mean, really, do the regular, like, I'll put a ring on your finger, will it do? Doesn't she expect the Kohinoor? Did you not expect more?
So, Sunil's been in jewelry for 30 years. I've known him for almost 23 of those 30 years. And I gave him 7 years to make enough money to get to know me.
Ladies!
Woohoo! And initially, in the 23 years, I used to think that his love for women has got him into jewelry, but now I know his love for jewelry forces him to love women. So it's
such a sweet man. He's just, he always offers us Nariyal Pani. I have a feeling because he thinks, well, Malishka, you need to lose weight or whatever. He's like, will you have Nariyal Pani? Thank you so much. All right. You have been designing and styling for celebrities. Lots of celebrities always around Kehna. Who are your top 3 favorites? I didn't ask you this though. You must tell us after this. Who are your top 3 favorites to give your jewelry to? Ding, ding, ding.
Malishka, Mumbai ki Rani, Malishka again.
That's very sweet, but you have to give us 2 points.
That's not fair to choose. We love everyone who comes to us. And everyone is special, everyone is very, very nice. And everyone carries the jewelry in their own special way. Not fair to choose. 1, 2, 3.
You didn't ask me first, so now you're not getting that. Sorry.
You're still on stage.
I don't take seconds from you.
Say that before.
I did.
Before you put the ring on, I think.
No, once I put the ring on your finger, that means you're invisible to everything.
Can you just take this flirting off stage? I just quickly want to ask you, what is your favorite piece of jewelry from KJ's
style? Favorite piece of jewelry? Recently, the new collection is all about jewelry cards. You'll see one of the ones wearing it. There are those green tassels and all gold keys. I think it looks fine.
So, without any further ado, I'm...
Right.
Listen.
I'm nearly doing your job for you.
Yeah, no, right. Yeah. Right. So, without further ado, I'm going to get these beautiful models who will showcase Karan Johar and Kehna's collection tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Karan Johar and Kehna, give them a big hand while we get our models on stage.